at the end of 42. We were moved to another area, which was a village outside of Sosnowiec called Środula. And that was a ghetto. They removed all the Polish inhabitants. They evicted them all. And the Jews from Sosnowiec had to move in. And this time we were already squeezed in, and two families in one room with a curtain in, or maybe without a curtain. And, you know, there were at least 4 to 5 people in each room in the house. We got a house. We got a two-room apartment. My uncle and his family lived in one room. There was about 5 of them, and the 4 of us lived in the other room, which was a sort of a kitchen and corridor. It was, you know, there's no privacy. But we were together as a family, and I kept on working. And I had good friends. I had wonderful friends, girlfriends, and life was okay.